When our heart is fatigued, you'll notice that it fatigues every other area of our life. See, you could be physically fatigued, but still spiritually be okay. You could be mentally worn out because you're dealing with so many different responsibilities, but yet still, spiritually, you're okay. But when we are spiritually fatigued, it impacts every other area of our life, doesn't it?